Swampland.
Way 28 Swampland. This is the rarest moment that has ever occurred. Wait a minute.
What?
We never bought that.
We never.
It's someone.
It's useless. None of us gonna die anyway.
Unless someone throw somehow though, then yes. Wasted all my 40k on that one, but it's worth it.
Is it?
Yup. What if I spend all my money on GTA?
What else do we not have upgraded?
We have everything. That's why I'm burning money.
I have one way left. What the hell can I even buy?
Energy drink.
I already have all the drink and now booster kit. I already have everything.
Caltrops.
No.
It's one way. That's what you can get with it. Or you can get the M203. Have you ever poked your nose before?
No.
Like, it just hurts so much if you do that. Okay, yeah, I'm using Burly as a trade balance. I'm not using yours though.
I want new perk already.
I want new gun already, bro. I want that new bow. Whoever voted for throwing knives is KOS.
What the hell do you mean? There's no throwing knives.
Yeah, it's kunais. Like when Backetcha was doing a vote on what weapon he wants to add, it's either a bow or throwing knives, and people messed it up somehow.
Kunai.
Yeah, like we
Why?
Thought the knife, like.
Yeah. Why do you have to throw bait?
Like, here's the thing about knives. We all thought it was gonna get a throwing knife ability.
You can go,
and it was actually kunai.
You can go kill yourself by throwing that bait, you motherfucker. Thank you. Excuse me.
So confused. How do people mess up mob votes and every vote in game for polls?
I think I just insta-kill the crawler.
I feel like Minecraft's gonna mess up the mob vote again. They vote for Sniffer, the later they complain about how useless it is. Just like every year. Hey, you remember the Blood Knight from yesterday?
Well, sure.
Not like the one from Murder Mystery, the yellow tag thing. You say you like that knife, right?
Not really.
Hey. I wonder how much that inventory is worth right now. I don't know if it's like 3,000 Robux.
Could be more. Okay.
All because I have candy sets and some other stuff there. Skip sparkle sets.
Oh.
How about to buy sparkle? How about to buy like skate set and other collectibles out there? 300 Robux for skate set. Which I could have bought back then, because I was dumb and I thought it was ugly. I hate being dumb in 2017. No! Needles! Sent Bon Bon! No!
I want to screenshot public M wave 30, but I don't have any account right now to use.
I do. I have an account, but it's gonna be on mobile.
Yeah, just do it next week. I wanna.
I have Killer Extreme.
I want to make it look good. Like, make it to. Make it like 330 public.
I got my Killer Extreme account to do it. You can use a Killer Extreme account if you want.
I mean, like, I'm just scared that, if your account doesn't have enough level, it won't show up.
No! Use Alex's account. Use Alex.
I don't have his account.
Balls!
Ah!
Wait, do you have gaming's account?
No.
Do you have Oddbike's account? Wait.
No, fuck that.
Oh my. No, like, I just... Never mind, I need a level 50 account to do this. My killer stream, it's like level 30 or something. Oh my god, I can't refill. The Arachnid. The bosses. It's a child dying in the background. No. You're a mean one. You gotta be a heel. You're as good as Lisa one, and I told you is here. It's a Grinch. You're a mean one. Backwards, bro.
Ready up.
Let's do this again. I don't know why I got better than bottom. What game you want to play? Are you going to play anything else after this? Or are you doing...
I don't know. Well, as soon as that nuke gone, I have to do Nightmare then. After that, I'm going to quit doing that.
I might ask for help with Nightmare Swamp though, because that's like a possible force right there. Harder.
Just go straight for Impossible Swamp, don't do Nightmare. Swamp is just this simple.
No, like, I don't really know anyone else to do it with. Also suck at making teams anyways. It's either just that or I just have no friends. Yes, of course I choose to not have friends. Here, my landmine's still good.
Yeah, I haven't used any yet.
Yeah, my skin is ashy. I need potion. I do a random Night Republic just for fun after this. I don't really have any other games to play because robot games nowadays are just dead. All I see is just simulator and creating simulator. How many good Roblox games out there are?
Landmine, ignore armor.
I don't remember when that feature wasn't a thing. Heavy armors were so annoying with the toxic boost. Okay, do you know any good Roblox games out there I could play?
No. Other than
Oh, Dead 2.
That's Tower Defense.
Bro, in this game sometimes. I always play Jailbreak though, but I'm just we're mainly just waiting for updates. And probably Minecraft though, even though it's not a Roblox game. Rest in peace, Roger Badger Man. Even though this is like 2 weeks later already. Okay, so if I give you a torpedo, I got a trade balance.
What?
If I give you a torpedo, I think I know what to do to trade balance. You have monster truck, right?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, so if I have monster truck and a UFO, I mean, I traded my UFO a few times, so I don't care about the vehicle because it's kind of stuck anyways. UFO and what is that other million vehicle that we have?
Volpi?
Yeah, Volpi. No, like, we trade back and forth. I want my OG stuff back though, because I don't want yours. Oh, it's just gonna. If we do the trade balance, do you just want your OG stuff back though? I know you traded.
M swarm is just this simple, bro. You're all done.
Is it really simple after 4 tries, though, like you said?
M swarm is just this simple, guys.
Yes!